I don't think some of us realize how lucky we are that chickens aren't the size of horses.